why do you think the WWE Universe needs to see Hobbs and Shaw?
You know, I think it just revolves around what we do in the ring. Great storytelling, just thrilling action with a sprinkle of comedy here and there. You know what I mean? It's almost like a bit of a wrestling show. It really is.
Yeah.
Because it has a little bit of everything, a little bit of every nuance from every different form of performing arts. And just at the end of the day, it's got great action, it's got great superheroes, an excellent villain, and a lot of heart.
I mean, I feel like the movie captured so much of the heart that Fast and Furious has.
We just wanted to make sure that we paid homage and reverence to the anchors of Fast and Furious and the DNA of Fast and Furious.
Yeah.
Also, I wanted to make sure that we made a movie that not only had our own identity, but also raised the bar in terms of the action and made you laugh. I really wanted to make you laugh.
No offense to any of the other films, but I think they really just hit it perfect with Dwayne and Jason. To see that chemistry, that back and forth.
They're so funny on screen
together. It just translated so well.
Surprisingly, the Samoan culture, as it is so insanely represented in the WWE, but it's never been showcased in a big Hollywood movie ever. So with that opportunity comes responsibility.
When people see me, you see my arm. If you're not familiar, this is Samoan tribal. It's something we carry with us. We wear it as a badge of honor. And then to be able to take it and put it on the big screen and just dive into it a little bit more, to be able to actually bring it to the island, there were just so many things that were just so special about this. And I'm just so happy it worked out the way it did and to be a part of it.
To be able to have Roman Reigns next to me in a big movie like this, who is my family, and our families were so tight, was so meaningful because, as the WWE Universe knows, you know, here's a guy who was Roman Reigns, leader of the Roman Empire, Superman. And he has to reveal to the world, he has a choice, by the way, to not tell the world about his leukemia returning, or I'm gonna reveal it to the world and be vulnerable and be me. And when someone chooses, I'm gonna reveal it to the world and be vulnerable and be me, I get emotional now. So to have him next to me and to know where he's come from and what he's had to overcome, and to know everyone who he's inspired in the WWE, not only the locker room, but all of us in the WWE Universe, is very special.